I guess it's like, it feels like a slippery slope, because if we give in to the need for security at an elementary school level, because you know, most of these things we've been hearing about have been at the high school level, so it's easy to get caught up in the, oh, our kids are in jeopardy, oh, I'm nervous, you know. We start getting nervous about everything, and we're going to be protecting ourselves seven ways to Sunday, and really, what is the next step? I mean, you got guards at the doors, you got security people, we're going to have, you know, security detail letting people into town, letting out of town. I mean, kind of do, but... So, where does it stop? And I guess what when I saw your list of things that we could do relatively inexpensively, I mean, I think the most effective thing is just to stop somebody before they get in the door. It's relatively simply done, according to the Finance Committee. And I'd say that's a reasonable way to start. But I don't like the feeling of having to be worried all the time. Like Kareem says, too, you know, to put the kids in an environment where you have to go through security. This is not Boxborough. This is Boxborough. And I don't lock my doors. And I can say it out loud. I don't have to worry about it.